getting dark. Come out! Shh. Baba Kalabala. Somebody say, draw me to the light.
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 Hold Yeshua.
Yes, Lord.
Your light shine. Let it overpower darkness. Rescue us. Remove every hindrance. There's something about your light. The light breaks every stronghold. Woo, glory. The light. When you spend time with the light, when you spend time in that word, when you spend time fellowshipping, fasting, and praying, there's something about the light. People get away from the light because darkness has creeped in. Sin has creeped in. So they stay away from the light. The light is here to help you, balance you. He don't want you up and down. He wants you balanced, like a well-balanced meal, to nurture you so you can grow. Why? Today, do people not want to be told about the light? Because they're comfortable in the sin that they're in.
Yes.
Today, nobody wants to be told, you're out of order. The Lord rebuke you. But they want to hear about that yacht, that home. But you got to get to the light. We are believers.
Amen.
We believe what our God can do, but we got to get to the light. There's something about His light. Even when you begin to backslide, that light is drawing you. Woo! It's drawing you. It's drawing you. Come forward. Come forward and follow me. He said, Lord, I'm trying.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying, but I see myself backing up. I see myself backing up on these women. I see myself backing up on these men. Lord, draw me to the light. You don't want to hear this message on today. Draw me to the light. Let my soul say yes. Yes to holiness. Yes to living life. Yes. That's all he wants to hear. You got to die to self. You got to die to that flesh. You got to crucify it. When that flesh rises up.